Oh, the irony. So I made the video diary, which said something along the lines of, yay, my day of piercing worked, 2.5 months without a migraine. And the same day that I post that video onto YouTube, I get one of the worst migraines I've had, which was last night. Violent, violent, that's the only way I can describe it. And I look shocking. I'm still really fragile today. I was pretty sick last night, so take it back. Just it's like nothing's going to cure these migraines. Thinking Botox next. What do you reckon?
I'm just off to the station, walking. Takes about 40 minutes. And I walk through the park, which is beautiful.
And at the end of this week, we are off to South Africa. So it's our annual holiday, family holiday, and we are all so excited. It's going to be great fun. But I just wanted to show you that I went on Celebrity Eclipse a few months ago and took some footage. So I thought you'd want to have a look around the cruise ship. Here it is. Okay, so here I am in Southampton. Just about to get on the Celebrity Cruises Eclipse. And there it is. Well, there she is. Okay, so here I am. I'm on Celebrity Cruises Eclipse in a stateroom, nonetheless. It's beautiful. I got to show you this view. It's amazing. Check it out. Okay, so I've set myself a little challenge. This week's top deals from Kent to London in one journey. Here goes. Okay, so this week's deals features upcoming events. We have Notting Hill Carnival at the end of August, Bank Holiday August, that's coming up, and the Handmade and Homegrown Festival, which takes place in September, Heath Castle. So Rio 2016 is coming to London, September the 10th, which is a Saturday, and Trafalgar Square. So if you want to celebrate the Olympic and Paralympic Games, you know where to go. Haven has just launched a June Detectives app, June Detectives, D-U-N-E, for the dunes in Cornwall. So if you or the family are heading down there now or later, it's a good one to try.
The next station is Shortland.
Cake? Did someone say cake? Well, I got my Costa, but I didn't get a cake. HF Holidays, however, is launching two pop-up events in the UK, one in the north, one in the south, combining cake and countryside. Free cake! And finally, we've got the Sunny Beach Hotel in Gran Canaria, which is offering 5 nights for $595, including flights with EasyJet package. All this and more, including loads of interior deals on the site under this link. Do have a look and see you soon.